Ben Bissat continued his fine run of form at home as he put Brest 1-0 up against Lorient in the 14th minute. Sissoko set Lozoimier away down the left and he pulled across for the Israeli, who had time to control the ball, pick his spot and slot home his fourth goal of the season.